Hey everyone, it's PJ Patterson for the IFBF. Hope you're having a good July. It's gotten a bit interesting here in Sydney again and around the country, I suppose, with the continuing COVID outbreaks. Hopefully this will begin to subside, but as it stands right now, Sydney is in lockdown. So we are going to have our meeting this month again on Zoom. We had planned to do that anyway, but it will be on Zoom this month, absolutely. So you will need to register for that so you get the link and everything, all that good stuff. Most of you should be used to doing that by now, so hopefully it won't be challenging. If you do have any problems or questions around that, just email info@ifbf.com.au and we can help you do that. Otherwise, we'll see you on Zoom, for the meeting, which will be on the 23rd of July. So we are departing from our regular end of month or last Friday of every month schedule because we had originally planned that we were going to be in sunny Queensland for the FBAA conference, but unfortunately it was not going to go forward due to the continuing issues with the outbreak. They chose to move that, which is, I think, an excellent idea and a wise move. So we will again be meeting 23rd of July on Zoom. Please register. We have a great lineup of speakers. First of all, I'm going to be asking, and I want to ask you this question. What is your why? Many of you would be familiar with Simon Sinek. This is his book, Start With Why. I've recently read it, and it was a fantastic book. I would highly recommend for any of you who are really looking to grow your business and articulate to your clients your why. Please buy this book and read it. It's an easy read, entertaining. You could probably bang it out in a weekend or a couple of weekends. We have a lot of time on our hands at the moment, let's face it. So, again, please think about doing that. He has a great TED Talk on, which you can find on YouTube as well. But I want to hear from a few of you about what is your why. And the distinction to make in here is, in our industry, we always tell people what we do and, for the most part, how we do it. But rarely do top businesses and to business people articulate their why. So I'll try my why on for you real quick. And it is that Keystone Financial exists to help their clients design and live great financial lives. That's it. That's my why. And everything else flows from that. I'm not saying it's a great why, it's a sexy why, whatever, but it is a why. And it's something I can come back to when I'm having conversations with clients. So to that end, please have a think about what is your why? Why do you exist in your business? I want to hear from some of you on that. We will, of course, continue to have our normal programming, the Positive Alternative Lender sessions, Nissen's Tech Corner, and our sponsors, of course, and then Mike Felton of the MFAA, the CEO of the MFAA, will have the balance after morning tea to tell us what's going on in the industry, what current opportunities, threats, and other things are going on, and certainly any insights that he has on regulation and the such like. So again, 23rd of July on Zoom. Please register. I'm looking forward to seeing you online again. And I do hope everyone is keeping well and staying safe. And we'll see you on the 23rd.